if you brought donations for community food share, please make sure you drop those off before the race begins. The representatives from the charity will only be here until the race starts, so do not leave them in your car. We have some fantastic community sponsors here this morning. RX Bar is here. No surprises there. You can look right at the label on the very front and see everything that's in it. Delicious whole food. For those of you that are just now arriving, if you have a child doing the kids' fun run, they need to come over to the start-finish area on the arch, right on Via Appia. We're gonna start walking over now for the kids' fun run. For those of you that are waiting for the 5K, 10K to start, we're gonna ask that you please stay in the grass area near the finish line, because we're gonna have a bunch of little kids coming through. So if you are a child in the kids' fun run, follow the lady in the blue tank top.
Thank you. We will determine the winner here of the costume contest. All right, Jeanette, are you in this?
No, okay. All right. Lady Liberty! Woo!
Before we start the 5K or 10K this morning. For those of you wondering where the start and finish line is, it is on Via Appia. We're all gonna crowd in on the sidewalk, folks. Especially in some of the very narrow sections that we have this morning, we ask that you make it loud. For those of you that like to run with headphones, please make sure that you keep those at a decibel, that you will be able to hear your fellow racers around you announcing passes behind you and to the side of you. How many 5K runners do we have in the crowd this morning? 5K runners. All right, so let's talk about your guys' course. You guys are going to head east here on Via Appia Road. When you get to Nighthawk Circle, which is just gonna be your first turnoff here, you guys can utilize the street for that portion there. Then once you get on Nighthawk, you're going to have another quick right-hand turn. Once you get to the end of the rec center here, you're going to hop on the trail. It's going to be a very tight right-hand turn. You're going to run down the hill. You'll follow the cones to the left. You'll run across Polk Street. You'll hit a trail system there. I've been told to warn you, there are some pretty rutted out parts of that trail system from the water and erosion damage from the pond around there. Please make sure that you watch your footing in the trail section and the crushed gravel areas. You'll head out toward Cherry Street, where you will meet your water station 5K runners. There's a family out there, one of our ambassador families and their kids. They're gonna be serving you water. There'll also be a camera. Make sure that you smile. If you're doing the 5K, there will be a major split there at that point. 5K runners, right after the water station, you're going to make a hard left, head north, follow the cones. Now, for those of you that don't run with 3W very often, when you see a cone, don't go that way. Stay away from the cone. Our courses are not marked with chalk or spray paint, anything on the ground. That's not us. We use realtor-style signs. Those are staked into the right-hand side of the trail. So anytime you need to go straight, make a right, or make a left, it will be with an arrow, or it will actually say that spelled out for you. All the mile markers are placed out there this morning. We've got about 2 minutes, until we start. Let's see, what's that bathroom line like now? Doing the 10K with us this morning at that major split section I was speaking of, you guys are going to continue heading out on Cherry Street. There'll be a nice big white frame that says 10K runners go straight after you grab the water. Please make sure you continue on Cherry Street. You'll take a right, you'll head out under Cherry Street, and you'll pop on the trail there. You guys will head out toward Louisville Community Park there. There'll be another water station for you. You will cross Front Street near Old Town Louisville. Continue out on the Coal Creek Trail until you get to a section on Empire Road. You will see a volunteer. Your turnaround is marked, for those doing the 10K, your turnaround is marked with two signs and two cones. Turn around, head back the same exact way you came out. It's an out-back course for you. We are 30 seconds away from our start. Who's ready to let freedom run here on beautiful 4th of July? Who's excited for buy one, get one free beers at Gravity Brewing starting at noon today with your bib? Yeah? Did you guys all know about that? Bring your friends, bring your family, bring your bib. Go to Gravity Brewing at 12. All right, folks, we are 10 seconds away from our start, racers. To your mark. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay safe out there, folks. Have a great race. Don't worry, your time doesn't start until you guys get up to the mat up there. Chill out back here. Take it slow. Take it easy. Have a great run. Stay on the sidewalk, folks. Stay on the sidewalk here on Via Appia. Keep yourself safe.
Arm workout. Thank you. 5K.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
Good, guys. Thank you. Thank you. always get it and wait.
To use it?
Probably not. No,
I wouldn't be able to do that.
I was just saying it's a possibility. It is possible. You're
around. I got to start this. At the finish.
Turn to your right to finish. Thank you.
It is, really.
Alright, 10K runners, I know you're ready for your age group awards, so if I call your name, please go to the 3W races tent, and then pop around to the side after you collect your pint glass and get your photo taken. Thank you for your patience. We're going to start with our males, 60 to 69 this morning. Third place goes to Robert McBeatry. Second place goes to Wayne Cox. So we need the male 60 to 69 category with time of 49 and a lot of time over land checks. Males taking the 59. And third place goes to David Scott Cunningham, 52.02. Second place, Todd Robertson, 47.56. And winning the males 50-59 category, Matt Seesbaum, 45.26. Males 40-49, third place goes to Mark Schenk, 49.57. Second place goes to Mitch Catarello, 49.19. And winning the males 40-49 category, David Hutchian, 47.05. Come on, spectators, you can cheer a little louder than that. Males, 30-39, third place goes to Trey Bauer, 1 hour, 1 minute. Second place goes to Wayne Fison, 15.
And first place on our mail is going to do some pretty great category, Jason Beast, 4903. Make sure you guys are getting your pictures taken on the podium, please. Males, 2029. Third place goes to Casey Sloan, 5349. Second place goes to Aaron, 4828. And winning the males, 20 to 29 category, Matthew Neiman, 46 to 30. Michael J. Cox, 44-46. Second place goes to Christian Cortez, 44 flat. And winning the 10K for the males today, Julian Calderon, 40-15, 629 pace. Nice job. All right, let's do females. 60-69. Weatherby, 1 hour and 9 minutes. First place, Sherry Roberts, 1 hour flat for you today, Sherry. Females, 50 to 59. Third place goes to Karen Stockman, 1 hour and 2 minutes. Second place goes to Olga Dow, 1 hour and 1 minute. Females, 50 to 59. First place winner, Jane Monroe, 53-48. Females 40 to 49. Third place goes to Allison Armstrong, 1 hour and 4 minutes. Second place goes to Tanya Ramon, 1 hour and 3 minutes. And winning the female 40 to 49 category, is it Shauna Cole? 56-31. Female 30 to 39 today. Third place goes to Heather Webb, 52-23. Second place goes to Amy May, 50-54. And winning our female 30 to 39 category, Rebecca Lindstrom, 50-08. Female 20 to 29, third place goes to Catherine, is it Girai, 59-14. Second place goes to Audrey Gibson, 58-13. And winning the female 20 to 29 category, Amanda Faison, 50-36. We have our first place winner in the female 19 and under category, Jaden Kruger, 1 hour flat for you today. Congratulations to all of our age group winners. If I do get any updates to the female or male 19 under categories, I will announce those as they come in this morning. Raise your voices now. That was the best water station. Okay, now what about the second water station that was all the way out there? All right, I guess water station A won. Oh. Yay! Gravity Brewing, bring in your bib. Buy one, get one. beers. Like, what am I gonna get? Yeah, go get some beers later on today. Racers, if you have any family members that you think would like a performance tank top, we do have quite a few sizes left available here at the 3W Races tent. I'm happy to sell them right now. They're for $5. $15 if you want to buy a paper.
One more time, okay?